Are you in the queue? Right. Watch it, mate. Right, boss? Yeah. Hang on, let's have a look. You got any steak bakes? Excellent. Blah. I would like 2 sausage rolls, please, pal. 3 steak bakes. Bacon roll. You start breakfast at 11? But I wanted a bacon roll with brown sauce to go with all the meat products. I'm a big boy. Don't you see that? Oui. Yes, please. Can you whack on a couple of chicken bakes, please, on there, please, pal? 2 more steak bakes. 3 more sausage rolls. And that'd be it, pal. Oh, cappuccino, please, mate. For the wife. Oh, vegan steak bake, please, mate. Just kidding, mate. If I'm vegan, my wife is Pamela Anderson. Whee! Sorry, I didn't mean it. Thanks very much, pal. Do I want chocolate on the cappuccino? Obviously. Whee! More sugar is more happy. Thanks, mate.
Hey, man. Are you okay, my bro? You seem to look a little bit down. Let it out, man. Let it out. Let it out. Let it out. It's okay to talk about your feelings. You don't want a party. Get out of here, my bro. Boo! It's okay to talk to me, mate. I'm a really good listener. Whee! Man, I am so sorry to hear you're depressed. Have you ever tried Headspace? Should work a dream on you, man. I'm not exaggerating or anything, my bro. But Headspace solved all my problems. What am I drinking? None of your business. Just kidding, my bro. Bit of Merlot. What about you, my guy? Copperberg? I just think we can benefit more if we started listening to each other. Do you know what I mean? Sweet Caroline! Do I want some Domino's pizza? Unfortunately, man, I don't support the big companies. Sorry, bro. Would love to talk some more, but gotta go meditate. See ya.
Get there! Get there! Get there, son! What part of the 2 words in the English language, get there, don't you understand, mate? Oi! Kick the ball, Darren! That's what you're meant to do! Kick it! Like this, I'll show you! If I can do it, why can't you? Oh, shaking my head, I am. Which one's yours, mate? Alright, one. I don't care, to be honest with you. Oi! Gotcha, mate! My son's the next Ronald Binho. Remember him? Old school. They ain't old school like they used to be, mate. Go on, son! Go on! Kick it! Into the goal! That's where the ball is, isn't it? Oi! Shit! Oh, sorry. Oh, I remember. No swearing. Thank God the wife ain't here, right? He knows what I'm on about. Whee! Ref! Ref! That is a red card. Please pull out your red card, ref. The card's meant to be redder than my face. What are you on, mate? What are you on? Go on, Darren. Smash his face in. I didn't say that. That weren't me. I don't care if he's only 6. Smash it in like that. Oh, you want something, do you? Come on, go here and get it. Go!
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, ooh. Happy birthday to you, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, and so say all of us, and so say all of us,
shut
and so
up.
Say all of... Hello, madam. There appears to be something behind your ear. Mind if I check? Oh, wow, a brand new shiny 50p coin. Fantastic! That's magic! Would you like to see another trick? You have no choice! 2 seconds. I have here a very ordinary pack of cards. Pick one. Take a card, any...
No! Damn!
2 seconds. Pick a card. Any card. Not that one. Not that one. Definitely not that one. Good!
Don't show me the card. Do not show me the card or I might die. Don't do it.
But remember, you have to remember the card or this will flop. I don't want to fail on you now. Do you remember the card? Do you? Good. Give it back. Little shuffle. Is this your card? Because you're my queen.
You serving anyone, mate? Don't worry. I'm in no rush. Excuse me, mate. I've been waiting here for 30 minutes. Is it possible I could get myself a drink? Is it? Thank you. What you got on draft? Oh, they're just over here. Let's have a look then.
I can't see. I can't read.
Pint of Stella, please, mate. Thank you. Thanks, mate. This won't do. You got any of those mugs? You know, the glasses with the handle on them. I like to hold my drink properly, like a man. Whee, you know. Wah. Thanks very much, mate. Thanks, mate. Can I get any more foam on this, do you think? Whee, where's my drink? That's what I thought. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Cheers, mate.
Your lines need cleaning, mate. Smells of egg.
The cheek. Finally, mate, took your time, didn't you? Not bad, mate. There you are. Take the change. Actually, I'll have it back. Whee! Does anyone work here? All right, mate. Just having a look. 2 secs, please. Oi, boss. Could I have a big doner kebab with no veg? I don't do vegetables. Yucky, yucky. So that's no tomato, no lettuce, no onion, no pickle, none of that crap. But lots and lots of garlic mayo. Oi, you're looking sharp. Thanks, mate. What's that? My wife would also like a side of cheesy chips. Yum, yum, yum. Thanks very much, boss. No rush. England, England. Well, thanks very much, boss. Keep the change.
I'm going over to order it now, love. Don't worry, you order at the bar, I think. What else is it there for?
Worry.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, darling. I'm on it, don't worry. Thank you. Excuse me, can I get some service over here, please, mate? I've been waiting for 25 minutes to get an order in. Thank you. 2 full English breakfast. What table number? 92. What do you mean there's not a table 92? It's over there. Well, you'll serve it to us anyway. Why do you need a number, mate? Fine.
Excuse me, don't shoot me.
65, mate. Can I order now? Is that alright? Is that allowed? Thank you. I've lost my place now. 2 full English breakfasts, 1 vegetable. You stop serving breakfast.
Oh, for God's...
How am I meant to get my full English breakfast for my full English fix for a full English bloke like me? My wife will be complaining on TripAdvisor before you even know it, mate. You do brunch. Alright, it's alright then. Whee, good thing. Hang on, I'll just check with the missus.
Darling, are you okay with brunch instead, mate?
What's the difference, mate?
It's got chips on it instead.
Yeah, that's right. Yep, 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 yep.
Excellent. So, I'll tell you what, mate.
2 full English brunches, whatever you call them. 1 veggie. Good thing. Yeah, she gave up on meat a while ago, mate. Don't know why. Whee. And to drink, let me just have a look. You got Stella? Pint of Stella, please, mate. Whee. What else? I went for her. She had a cappuccino, I think, please, mate. Brilliant. I'll just be waiting over here, mate.
Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oi!
Oh. Thanks very much, mate. But where's me cappuccino, mate? I can't drink air. Oh, you threw it yourself. You could have told me that to start with, mate. Thanks very much, mate. We sat over there, do you remember?
Here I come, Waddy. Brilliant. Now this is how comedy should be. What on earth happened to the good old days, eh? Come on, mate. It's only a bit of face paint. What is wrong with that? We used to do it all the time. Huh? Back when comedy used to be good. Oh, remember when cancel culture didn't ruin everything? I do. Everything's gone all PC now. Boring. Too bad the lefty softies can't handle this stuff. Hey. Good old British comedy. Bring it back or else.
Quiet, everybody! Prisoner 24601 has escaped! What are we going to do? I'm James Corden. Do you hear the people sing? Singing the song of angry men. Smashed it, guys!
No, Sharon, listen to me. Why can't I play Cosette?
Welcome, monsieur! Sit yourself down, take a seat, mate, and meet the best innkeeper in town. Gavin and Stacey.
Bring him home! Yeah! Bring him home!
No, listen to me, Sharon. We can't have Matthew Horn play Valjean. Because of our history. I don't know our history. I'll play him, that's fine.
There was a time where men were kind. Like me, James Corden.
I stole a loaf of bread. And your hearts as well with the Late Late Show with me, James Corden.
Everybody and rain will make the flowers grow!
That's great, Sharon, thank you. I'm just gonna go sing Empty Chairs and Empty Tables and Busy Traffic, yeah? Alright, speak to you later, bye. Bye-bye.